Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling bubble chat for your Roblox game on Roblox Studio. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Enabling bubble chat used to be a simple option change in the settings of Roblox Studio, but for some reason they removed it. It's still possible to do it though, and here is how. Open up your game in Roblox Studio or create a new one. I will create a new one for this tutorial. Make sure your Explorer is visible. If it's not, then click on View and toggle Explorer. Once you are in the game editor, you need to start by clicking the Play button to go into play mode. Once it's in play mode, expand the chat folder in the Explorer. Select the Client Chat Modules folder, then right-click and copy it. This folder is only visible in play mode, that's why we had to enter it to copy it. Now you have that copied, you can click Stop to go back to editing mode. Select Chat from the Explorer window again. This time, right-click and select Paste Into. This will paste the folder we copied into it. Expand the chat and then expand Client Chat Module. Double-click Chat Settings. Go to line 27 where it says module.bubblechat_enabled=playservice.bubblechat. Delete everything after the equals sign. Now just write true after equals. Once you have done that, everything is done and bubble chat will now be active in your game. If you go back to play mode, we can see it in action. When you type in chat now, it will appear as a bubble above your character's head. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.